The topic is comparing data values using z-scores. So let's do this example. The first stat exam had a mean of 80 and a standard deviation of 4 points. The second had a mean of 70, standard deviation of 15. A regional scored. So we have Reginald and Sarah. Again, Reginald and Sarah. Reginald has scored 80 on the first exam. So let's do exam 1, exam 2. And then Sarah, same thing, exam 1, exam 2. So 80 on exam 1, so y is equal to 80, and 85 on the second one. Sarah scored 88 on the first one, but only 65 on the second one. Although original total score is higher, well, before we answer that one, let's write the mean. So the first exam has a mean of 80 and a standard deviation of 4. So here we have to say y bar is 80, s is 4, and then the second exam had a mean of 70 and a standard deviation of 15. So it says, although original total score is higher, Sarah feels she would get the higher grade. Explain her point of view. In other words, again, we're going to compare the z-scores. So if you calculate the z-score for original, there's two z-scores. One of them is y minus y bar over s, which is 80 minus 80 over 4. So that's a 0. For exam 2, the z-score will be equal 85 minus 70 over 15. That's 15 over 15, which is 1. Now z-score for Sarah for exam 1, y will be y minus y bar over 4. That's 8 over 4, which is 2. For exam 2, oh, that's a z-score. For exam 2, we have y, 65 minus 70 over 15. That's a negative 5 over 15. And that's a negative 0.33. Now, if we call this a z1, and if we call this a z2, now, the total for the z-score will be 0 plus 1 for the z1, which is 1. Now for the z2, we add both of them, 2 plus negative 0.33, and that would be equal 1.67. Now you can see the z-score, z2 bigger than z1, therefore Sarah did better compared to the overall class. And that's it for this example.